Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64, Shining Stars 2. I don't know why I gave the full title that time, but hey. This time we're finding the red switch in the flipped lava world, which is still a lava world. Oh well. I have to say, this is a clever way of really only having to design half the number of courses. Alright, so a red switch. And even now it makes sense because there were still the Mario Galaxy gimmick platforms over here. It was just a different one. Let's see. Already done this star. Can I make that? No. Oh well. Let's see. Never made it past this segment, so maybe we'll find something. Who knows? Is that Chuckia stuck? I don't think they can actually go down. Alright, where does this put them? Wow, and you have way too much time. But yeah, I've accidentally been stockpiling these, so I need to set them to upload tomorrow. I've been getting distracted with school stuff, of course. It is September, after all. Wake me when a month that I actually forget what the song is about ends. I always forget if that's September or October. I think it's September just because Wake Me When September Ends sounds better. What is that, a Green Day song? Green Day's alright from what I've heard of them. Don't love or hate them. There's a red switch. There's a full 8 red coins in, if I'm not mistaken, the exact same positions as the first time. I mean, the only album I've gone out of my way to listen to is American Idiot, just out of curiosity. I'm not really acquainted with the music discussion scene, so I don't know if they're like a popular band to dislike or something. I know, I think Radiohead has gotten to that point. Another band I've never really listened to, except I haven't even heard one album by them. Basically, I am musically illiterate. In every sense of the word. Term. Shut up, you don't know my life. I guess we're doing the red coins. Let's see. Seven is eight down here. Go back up this way. I'm gonna be honest, it's actually painful for me to watch people play Mario 64 hacks without save states. It's a game with a lot of hacks that are good, but have a lot of difficulty issues, which makes it one of those games where, like, save stating is free. There's no shame in it. When talking about hacks, of course, there is shame in save stating the original Mario 64. Even though I do that, I've at least beaten the game without save states. Get back off. How do I get back up? Really confused now. Do I have to wall jump up there? Is there a really obvious path I'm missing? Answer, probably. Let's see, can I? Okay, triple jump it. Ah. Is there a J block on it? I actually called it a J block unironically. I am actually, like, super confused. As opposed to be pretending to be super confused. Myself into a loose state. You know what? Whatever. I have no idea how we're supposed to do that. Okay, that's course 10. Let's shell over there. Okay. Can I just, like, get the red coins on the shell, and then ride the shell up a lava fall or something? This is such a dumb idea, but it's going to work, I bet. It's so stupid, it just might work. God. I have given myself this challenge, even though it's easier than the normal way. Or at the very least, safer than the normal way. And I must complain about this self-imposed, not a challenge. Just like I complain about everything. Ow! Nailed it! Okay, I'll just consider that pressed, I guess. But then how do I get up there? Whatever, I'm just gonna go ahead and get this star. But wait, then I need to get up here to press the red switch anyway. This whole thing is really confusing. Yes. The friggin' bounce. This is surprisingly difficult. Get it in the death animation. Oh, you actually can't. That's so logical, it's disappointing. Where the And that's the wrong pipe. Okay, so I guess I am supposed to use the shell to get over there. Hit the what? No, that doesn't make sense. The switch doesn't react to me being on it, so... What? Wait. I think I actually am supposed to collect all the red coins and then come back over while on the shell. Because that actually is possible. So, I'm not going to take that damage. What's over here? Is this just a couple of islands with enemies that exist specifically to help me get to 100 coins, or... A second shell for reasons. Unbeknownst. Okay. So this is obviously what the red switch is supposed to fix. But, wait, am I actually supposed to, wait, there's a blue switch here that's not pressed. Do I need to press both? Oh, this is about to be a nightmare. God. Really? Why would you make it this wide if it's supposed to be a wall jump? Okay. So pressing the red switch... Unpresses the blue switch. So... Is the star just named wrong? Apparently so. Because the red switch didn't do crap. Oh. That's solid. Huh. Okay. Ice falls, right. That's why they have fire coming out of them, right? Okay. 100 coin time. Still sick, but, well, not really even sick anymore, I just had a cough. I think I'm okay losing one coin. The courage. Just as long as there are 100 coins, excluding the red coins, I'm fine. If that happens again, I'm just gonna not make you guys watch coin gathering as the freaking third time. I am your benevolent leader, and I will not subject you to coin collection. I don't even know what I was supposed to be making fun of there besides myself. So I'm just gonna stop and pretend it never happened, just like you will, or else. Oh no, I have to go the other way. Save state. Not after this. Okay, clearly the Chukyas are gonna be the problem here. For some reason, these things remind me of Bomberman Hero. That is a lot of coins, by the way. Oh, there are definitely enough coins here. Ow. Somehow they form together. I must point this line out every time we get a 100 coin star. Ugh. God, we're 20 minutes in and I'm just about to wrap up the first course of the video. Compare this to the, like, 2 hours it took Nintendo Capri Sun to beat the original game in the Mario 64 four-way race that he, Proton John, Attacking Toucans, and Josh Jeffson all did. Oh yeah, and I have to do that wall jump again. Yay. Alright. Almost got that right. I'll just take it. I won't take that one, because that is death. Ah! That camera angle, though. My God. Okay. There we go. Only took 26 minutes. Alright, on to course 11, which would be in the castle. This is gonna be full of lava, isn't it? Oh god, I still have to do this stupid slide thing, don't I? Wait. No, that's fine in this game. Okay. This is certainly different. Perilous precipice. Are those supposed to be bill blasters? Or are those just lights? Camera pants? No, that game was terrible. Okay. Not there. I don't know what I'm looking for, but it's not that. Okay, there are red... There's a red coin in this level, at least. Not sure where, but it definitely exists. It's just funky geometry. Rocks. Wait, crap, that's the worst rendition of the joke I've made because there actually are weird looking rocks in this level. Ignore me! Nothing there. This almost feels like he forgot to actually put anything in. Oh, no, there's a box. It is exciting. There is a shell. This is worrying. I guess we're doing this. And this. And oh god, more springs. Oh, that's actually really funny. Okay. So it's just one coin. I'm not sure why it's all the way out here. Um. I'll just go ahead and look up if there are any more stars in this level after this video. No. Wow. Guess I'm gonna go ahead and take another opportunity to poke around here just to see if there's anything on top. Oh, there is a star on top of there. Okay, I'll go ahead and get the red coin at some point off screen. Wait. Hold on. Okay, that was just the sky. Thought I saw a red coin in the overworld. Did I already check this? Yeah, it's just lava. Although, if there's like a shell or something, that could easily be a secret star. Alright, nothing around here. Alright. There's course 11. Need 34 to get in there, I guess. Course 14. That's gonna be 12. Right. Yeah, 12. 13. 14. Oh, this is another boss, I think. This just a warp into the other. Okay. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, guess we're going into level 11. Whirlwind City, stop at that red light. You mean like a normal person? Oh. There's a red light here, and a green light. Steam green light. Well, this is definitely windy. Oh god, the entire stage is like this. I get that a stage needs a gimmick, but... okay. Behind the closed alley. Hi there, giant sign. And star just out in the open. Inside the quote shop. Okay. But do they also sell Curly? Okay. kind of surprised that was such an easy star. That's just the closed alley, I think. Oh god. I hope that most of this level is on the ground, unlike the one where it was all on the roofs. It might be more interesting if there were, like, different directions of wind. Okay. So I guess I'm looking for more green lights and red lights. Does it turn red at a certain place, or? Like, I'm not sure if it's dependent on location, like it's a draw distance trick, or... Oh. Maybe? Or maybe I was supposed to see that light? Oh well. Windy City Train Race. Okay, so I need to find the train track thing again. Isn't Chicago the Windy City or something? Is this an accurate portrayal of Chicago? Ow, that was dumb. I think the train was like... Maybe it was even back here. Well, most of the stage has been on the ground so far. There's only so much you can do with such a relatively limited layout. This wall is not special. The wall of coins lied to me. Line of coins, not a wall of coins. Red coin on the top garden. There's a garden? Oh yeah, I think I remember something like that. I slid under that Goomba. Okay. Again, I think I'm gonna go ahead and handle the normal coin collection off screen, because let's be honest, this is not a thrilling level to watch me run around in again. So in a way, I'm kind of glad that, oh, the wind has gone up here. I'm kind of glad that it's been so easy. Actually, I might have just lied. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do this now, because honestly, Chuckias and blue coins make these missions really easy. I guess they're technically not missions because they're not listed, but... Thank you. I think. If I need to, I can always drop back down, and I think I'm going to anyway. There's 15 right here. I've not saved. Really? Just get up there the normal way, then. I was trying to be somewhat entertaining to watch, but no. I can never have that. Really? Not worth it. There we go. Now I can drop in on the Goomba Mafia. I accidentally took screenshots. Okay. There is no longer a Goomba Mafia. Is there anything behind the fire flower painting? No. I think there might have been a red coin back there the first time around. So, the only change to this level is to make it daytime and really freaking windy. God, I hope there are enough enemies left. Is there anything? No. 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 You know what? Let me just make sure that the goal is up here. Well, there's a star up here that I can off-screen. Top garden, though. Oh, that's gonna be down there. Like... over there, I think. Where there was a red coin the first time. Okay. Oh, come off it. It doesn't really matter, but still. And then we move on in silence. There it is. And then I can go ahead and off-screen the other star. Next time we can actually start in a new course. So next time on... oh god, it's gonna be a fire level. Again.